Good morning, Karina. If you have a pillowcase, gravel, or rocks, you can protect your property from water damage. Now, if you don't have rocks, we put together a list of other household items that you can use to protect your property from water damage.